Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about molecular pathogenesis of chewable tobacco. Sadia Beg is the lead author. Viewer, in Pakistan, extensive use of several precarious chewable tobacco formulations has made oral cancer the second leading malignancy. Selection of literature was done by survey of studies published from 1990 to 2017, mainly from PubMed, which included published reviews, original articles and other data sources on chewable tobacco, its epidemiology, pathological implications and physiological effects. These studies have revealed that the chemicals in the formulations bind and mutate DNA of oral mucosa through down-regulating cellular repairs pathway and upregulating genetic networks associated with pathogenesis. Erica Nutt, having ergolene, the major alkaloid causes carcinogenicity, mutagenicity and genotoxicity of oral mucosa through increased production of growth factors and corticotropin-releasing hormone and genetic alteration in expression of CASP8, ABAF1, BAX, BAD and upregulation of caspase-3. Gutkha addiction leads to precancerous lesions resulting in the characteristic facial abnormalities following trim use. Naswar, in addition to oral cancer, causes adverse cardiovascular events. This review highlights the corrosive effects of various most popular chewable tobacco formulations and damage done by their cocktail of carcinogenic substances and added ingredients leading to oropharyngeal cancer. Viewer, this article was published in Journal of the College of Physicians and Surgeons, Pakistan, May 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.